is going back up. La Luna has not come down at all. She's been exploring the whole top of the tree. Shaka has been down and harassing the dog, and now he's climbing back up the tree. She slipped. And he's working his way back up. Probably fall here in a minute, but it's the only way he's going to learn to climb correctly. Sometimes you gotta let your babies fall down. That's part of learning. The iguana's watching them move up and down the tree. He's very curious about that. Whoops. He fell. He's all right. I figured he would fall. Juan is like, what in the world was that thump? And the heater cut on at the same time, haha. This movie's getting about 6 minutes long, so I'm gonna have to cut it off because it might not load if I don't, but I'll cut it right back on. This is part two of what will be three videos, maybe four videos.